Both sides of the political spectrum are filled with double standards. Some double standards are a little easier to digest than others, and some double standards are just plain unacceptable. A double standard I cannot and will not put up with are people who preach individualism, who turn around and expect others to follow a political leader, especially when that leader has a lot of backing by traditionalists. The people who will do all this virtue signaling for individualism, who then turn around and say, well, what's wrong with traditionalism? They're not saying what's wrong with being traditional. No, they're saying what's wrong with traditionalism. Yeah, what part of individualism do some of you not understand? Traditionalism is pretty much the opposite of individualism. It destroys your right to be an individual via a narrow set of expectations, mostly social expectations. Traditionalism puts standards for how you look, how you act, what you're supposed to like, what you're supposed to dislike, and even what you're supposed to strive for. And pretty much under the traditionalism mindset, those who don't follow suit, you know, those who don't strive for those things, those people are to be ridiculed and then told that they need to get a thicker skin. Sorry, you don't get to virtue signal individualism and then socially enforce traditionalism. That's bullshit. And it's the biggest glaring issue that I have with the current state of the Republican Party. Don't preach to me about individualism when you're so eagerly willing to follow a leader and get so angry when people criticize that leader. Being able to freely criticize our leaders is one of the best ways to celebrate our individualism. Being able to do that is also one of the very best things about living in a country such as ours. And now I'll describe a double standard that I'm willing to live with. You know, it's the opposite problem. The people who are promoting collectivism the most, they don't expect people to cower to their political leaders. They don't expect people to practically worship authority figures. When they do respect people that are in authority, it's because they're able to say something or do something that's helpful. They don't want to follow a set of traditions. They actually want to be individuals instead of just preaching individualism in some bullshit virtue signal like the right wing currently likes to do. Virtue signaling collectivism while socially enforcing individualism is a double standard I can live with.